I've counseled sex addicts before, and you know, those are, the prospects for those are poor. And here's why. The porn is never the problem. The porn is an island that you go to in your mind and in your soul that makes you valuable when your life sucks. And it's very similar to alcohol and drugs. It's an escape mechanism. So this person has a rotten marriage, they're not attracted to their wife anymore, and in this porno world, it's a fantasy world where they are these great lovers and they have these renovated genitalia and they look like Burt Reynolds in their prime, and it's all in their mind.